just looks like a John Deere drawbar. It's 29, about 29 and a half inches long. It's 2.5 inches wide, and it is like 1.5 inches thick. Pretty nice drawbar now. It's got this little drop to it right here, underslung, but it won't be, makes it a little lower for you to hook onto.